I want to say God bless you. I'm looking at this video right here. The title of it just makes me angry. But before I show you that, I want to talk about the calm before the storm. I'll go ahead and show you the name of this thing. The name of this thing is China Panic. U.S. conducts a massive flight over the Red China Sea there. The reason why it makes me angry, okay, is this. Let me flip to this page. It's because of the score on the cyber battle. The United States is not even aware that we're in a cyber war. Their stealth is so good. They're using the joystick, the same kind of radio controller that you use to fly a little RC helicopter or a drone, or to operate a RC car. When you move the lever forward, the car goes forward. When you move the lever backwards, it goes backwards. It's what happens in the middle that makes this thing such a killer piece of equipment. So let me say, when they want to kill us, using our own tower and equipment against us, they shove the lever forward to 400 rads of radiation, kills 50% of the nation. And if they want to kill us instantly in the street, they just shove it forward to 1,000. Watching you to see how far you go. So what I'm trying to tell you is when this lever is in the middle position like this, nothing happens with the drone. Nothing happens with the flying helicopter. Nothing happens with the remote control car. And that's what they want. 100% stealth. That means no signal goes to the tower. If there's no signal going to the tower, it's the same as having a dropped cell phone call. If you're in a wooded area and you have a dropped cell phone call from the tower, can the EMS, fire department, or FEMA, or Army, or anybody find you? Nope. That's perfect stealth. And that's what they're doing. And they can hide right there in plain sight. And because of that, see, our president killed one Iranian leader about 2 or 3 months ago. So he got one kill. Since then, Iran and some other countries just chanted death to America. In 2 months' time, more than 53,000 now U.S. American citizens are dead. And around the globe, another 800,000. For a total of 1,200,000 kills using this joystick as a radio controlled frequency, pinger. If you've ever been to Walmart and programmed a universal remote to your TV and you gotta ping it for different channels before it actually turns your TV off, they doing the same thing with cell phone towers. And when they do that, they can take over the tower and cause it to emit ionized radiation. So I got a couple videos for you to check out. Check out a YouTube video, 5G Death Beams with a Z, BEAMZ. YouTube video, what does radiation do to your body? And then the other one is MOP Level 4 training, hazmat, which is supposed to take place after you've been exposed to that much radiation that can give you almost instant cancer and death. Bang, bang. I gotta sing it. I love Glenn. And baby, if you love me, I'll do anything. Yeah, show me. I'm trying to show y'all. The calm before the storm is what I'm talking about. At any given minute, a moment, they can blast you with a dose of radiation in the street. Then make you fall ill or possibly kill you. And if they give you a full blast,
show me,
kills everything. Just like you seen on the news.